This week, we're going to be focusing on where in the world it is particularly hot by my standards. New York. Sub-zero wind chills were recorded in the city late last night. We know Lady Liberty likes to keep it hot. So New York, you are hot.